Hi, my name is Javier Zepeda. I'm going to be a junior at the University of North Carolina at Charlotte. I want to thank my sponsor, Joyce Farms. I always wanted to be in the law enforcement as a young child. Due to the need of more law enforcement officers who could speak Spanish, understand, and could relate to the Hispanic and Latino community in Winston-Salem. Some networking skills I developed throughout my career was the communication with my instructors, graduate students who can help me and give me tips into the criminal justice program. Like when I say others, I would like to refer to my little brothers and sisters who I would love for them to follow my footsteps and proceed to follow their goals and go into their careers. The area of criminal justice that's more appealing to me is technology. Do you like to investigate and find out more DNA evidence that can relate to community and finding and resolving crimes?